going to fight your prayer life. Why, preacher? Because prayer binds up the devil. Prayer opens up the gates of heaven. Prayer carries you higher than you could ever carry yourself in your mind. Prayer is a spiritual thing. It's a weapon. It's a battle we fight. And it can reach into the very throne room of God. It can reach to the right hand of Almighty God.